And we're new students at LCCS.
And this is
What's Going On in LCCS.
We're here in the middle school with Ms. Carr, our 6th, 7th grade math teacher, and Ms. Cade, our 7th, 8th grade math teacher, and also our 8th grade algebra teacher. So we're really excited that you're both here. Can you tell us a little bit about yourselves and your experiences with math?
Initially, I was doing science and doing things in labs and relating it there, and then I began tutoring and teaching and really fell in love with teaching. So I like to, you know, transfer it into those types of real-world situations. Something about myself is I feel also like I can really relate to my students and middle school age, being that I have two girls who are in middle school, so I understand being too cool for school and, you know, relating to them and helping them learn the way that they need to learn.
How do you make students passionate about math?
So I think something that's really important, like honestly, connecting there, connecting to real world problems. Kind of making students discover math, like, oh my god, I got it, like, if you're doing a problem before, they kind of see a pattern that formulates and getting them excited about what's coming next.
I totally agree. I like a lot of I do a lot of project-based learning and a lot of manipulatives and hands-on for them to really derive formulas and figure things out themselves. I think instead of posing questions and presenting the question to them kind of finding their own questions and then answering their own questions, is they just routine it and enjoy it.
Wow. So what are you both looking most forward to with being at LCCS this year?
So I just got informed that I was doing volleyball with Scott, so that'll be really fun to see how I do with that. Also, trying to figure out what we're going to do for math club. I'm really interested in doing that.
I heard that we might do a math competition.
Yes. So it's called Math Counts. It sounds like a really awesome program that a lot of schools are doing, and I think it would be great if LCS would join that.
Yeah, I'm interested in working with you. That would be great. I'm excited for so many things. A lot of the freedom to do a lot of the project-based learning. I think the Connected Math curriculum is really great and really is centered around that and is wonderful for students. So I'm just excited also to collaborate with all of the other
learning. I've met so many nice people.
Yeah.
Well, we're really excited to get your